Augmented reality is coming our way, and thanks to LifePrint, you won't have to wear one of those clunky looking headsets to experience it. Here's what looks to be just your ordinary photo. I know, not super impressive, but when you view it through your phone, the picture comes to life. Now, this isn't some Harry Potter type movie magic. These augmented reality images were created using LifePrint, a brand new Bluetooth printer for your iPhone, Android phone, or GoPro camera. Using LifePrint and its app, you can print all your Apple Live photos, GIFs, Vines, and even video clips taken with your GoPro. LifePrint prints all of these as hyper photos that turn into videos when viewed via the app. LifePrint uses photo recognition technology that's not visible to the eye. The app instantly pulls up the video linked to the image and plays it from the cloud. Each hyperphoto can last up to 15 seconds, so you can print videos right from your camera roll before you upload them to Instagram or YouTube. You can also choose the exact still frame to print, or an entirely different image altogether if you want to rickroll your friends. LifePrint can also get connected to other printers all over the world, so you can send a photo to your friends and family. Just think of it as photo sharing IRL. Another cool thing, LifePrint uses thermal printing, so it doesn't need ink nor toner to print your photos. But you will need to get special film that will cost about 40 cents per photo. Overall, LifePrint gives you lots of cool new ways to view and share photos, and it costs the same as a Polaroid Zip Instant Mobile Printer, which also uses thermal printing, but lacks the AR and network component, making the LifePrint the better choice. You can pre-order LifePrint now on Indiegogo for $129, and it's estimated to ship this August.